somos los dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo, con una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Y nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos. Si aquí hay tambores, oye.
Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz.
¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilos, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escalera. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
Special day for you today. It's the final round of the FUT Champions Knockout Tournament. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me as usual to describe all the action, Alan Smith.
Well, this is when push comes to shove, isn't it? Fairly close, both sides to qualifying for the FUT Champions Weekend League. And that's when nerves can creep in, when players can make mistakes. So much at stake here today.
The lineup for the home side. Alexander Kolarov starts with Mathieu Debuchy in the fullback positions. Fabinho starts alongside Adrien Rabiot in the middle of the park.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Rabiot.
Here's Kolarov. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Luis Alberto.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Now Van Basten.
Kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gets his cross in. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. On to Kolarov. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Felipe Luis. Debuchy. Hamsik. Saul. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. taken up now by Henrik Larsson. Now Larsson. In strongly. Luis Alberto. Now Van Basten. Saul. Debussy. Hamsik. On to Kayahon. Hamsik. Super goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box. The goal from Hamsik, and he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Restarting at 2-0. Mathieu Debussy. Adrien Rabiot. And here they are on the attack. Fabinho. That could open them up. Cut off. No trouble for Alisson. And there's the interception. Makes the challenge here. On to Kolarov. Well, that's a clever pass. It's a good place to win the ball here. Depay! Goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Off we go again, 2-1. Last. Fabinho trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. Hamsik. Now Kayahon, and that's given away possession. Fabinho. Luis Alberto. Well, I like the look of this attack. Saul. Felipe Luis. Here's Saul. Now Kayahon. Here's the chance. He's got his shot off now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Little private game between the two of them. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Debussy. Rabiot. On to Fabinho. Challenges for the ball. Well, the fans know he can shoot and wanting him to do so here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Here's Saul. Luis Alberto. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Gonna tie his luck. Steered in very classily. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Mathieu Debussy. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Luis Alberta. We're trying to slip it through.
He's in. 2 minutes of added time.
Saul. Now Callejon.
And here's the shot. And that's a fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time.
Well, the first half has given us a bit of a guide here as to what's going to happen, as to who's going to go to... Well, we're ready to go now for the second half of this final of the FUT Champions Knockout Tournament.
There's some potential in this move.
In comes the challenge. Fabinho. Kolarov. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Rabiot. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Saul, and they cut it out. Mathieu Debuchy. Felipe Luis. That's good support play from his teammates. Put in from the wide area.
That is a high-class header to score here.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Luis Alberta. Well, I like the look of this attack. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Well, here comes the support. Falcao. Got to clear it now. And shoots! That's a good block. And he's trying to get it away. Kolarov. Here is Larsson. Luis Alberta. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Felipe Luis. Hamsik. It's a good place to win the ball here. That's a wonderful tackle. The pie. Good work, really. Good work by the goalkeeper. The attacker thought he could steal it from the keeper then.
Well, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's backing his ability with the ball.
Rabiot.
goalkeeper's in trouble now. Here's Depay. Felipe Luis has given away a foul now. It's not back into play off the crossbar. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
That's going to be a free kick. Here's Depay. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Falcao! Oh, it's in there! That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Think about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Depay. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good forward play from them. Going forward well. Falcao! That's a penalty!
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Off the post! But he's got his shot off now. And they've scored!
Martin mouth there, he might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but no, he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
It's ended up high in the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, he's smiling to his teammates. So difficult to stop when they do finish up there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Falcao. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle goes in. Fabinho. Hamsik. Falcao! Shot off! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Gone short with the corner. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means. Kimpembe. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. On the attack here. Not wonderful chance! It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Well, most defenders will be furious with that, because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration, and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Proper tackle, that. Marek Hamsik, always available, always wanting the ball.
And rarely concedes possession with the ball at his feet.
Fabinho. That's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. It's a late free kick here. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Depay. It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Hamsik. Jose Callejon.
Well, they couldn't quite make it, and the final whistle confirms their fate. Not quite on their game today, and they have just missed out.